Hi everybody, this is Nick. I got a viewer question from someone on one of our videos on how to find color codes from tables when you're working in Microsoft Word. And let's scroll down to the comment here. The comment is, how do I change the color of the table yet keep the original formatting of one of the pre-installed templates? That's a really interesting question. So let's go over to our Word document. Now, when you insert a table, one of the features that Word has, of course, on the table design tab is all of these different predefined styles of tables. They have banded rows, banded headers, all that good stuff. If you click on this little drop down right here, you get all the different grid tables and list table options that they have. My hunch is that you are going to need to create your own custom table, and you can do this inside Microsoft Word and in Excel. You cannot do this in PowerPoint yet, unfortunately. But all we might want to do here is go to that same table dropdown, the table styles dropdown menu right here, and you're going to go over here all the way down to new table style. So in the new table style window, this is where you set your own custom style. So if you wanted different colors, if you wanted banded rows, but you wanted to use different colors, you could do that from here. So right here, you can see the apply formatting to the whole table. If I wanted the entire table to be this gray color, in terms of that was actually the text, we don't want that. I'm gonna put that back to black. The whole table, if we want the, let's see, this is where my borders are. These are the colors of the borders. These must be the fill colors. Let's see here. So if I wanted the whole table to be gray, you can see that in the preview here, I'm getting that as well. I'm gonna go up first here and name my style. So let's just name it whatever you want to, but I'm gonna say custom table style. And then what I'm gonna do is change on the apply formatting to, we already made our entire table gray. I'm gonna go ahead and say to the header row, I want all my text to be bold. And let's say I want that to be 14 points, that's great. And then in the dropdown in my first column, I want all of my text to be bold, and I want that text to be 14 as well. Now here's where you could also band your table if you wanted to do that. The odd banded rows, I want to be this orange, let's say that, and you can see right there. And then my even banded rows, let's say I want my even banded rows, maybe I just want them to be white, and now that's going to be there. Now let's see the header row again, maybe I want the header row to be a much darker shade of orange. Let's see, maybe this really deep orange right there. And then I want my text over here to be white. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Now you can see this is a total, this is the preview of the custom table that I'm creating in Word. Now if I push okay, I can go to any table. I could just insert this table. Let's just insert a table from scratch. Insert table here, table. We're gonna do like four columns, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rows. And then I'm gonna go ahead, select my table from the table design menu, and then go down here to my table styles menu. And now you can see in this very top layer, I have custom table. So I'm gonna go ahead and that's my custom table style that I just created. I'm gonna apply it. And now that has applied that style into the table that I just created. So you don't always need to use those default tables if you want different colors or different row and column sort of structures. You can go ahead and do that by creating your own custom table inside Microsoft Word. A pretty cool tip. So I hope this helps. If it does, give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. Had a great time making this for you. Can't wait to see you next time.